You know, home is a place where you feel safe.
It's a place where families gather and where children are raised, and it's a comfortable place.
It's that place to shelter yourself from the challenges of the world, recharge your batteries, and be supported.
The home is the foundation of our existence, right? It's this place where we're safe, where we keep our loved ones, and without a home that we feel comfortable and confident in, it's very hard to be successful in the rest of our lives.
The Weatherization Assistance Program is the nation's oldest and largest whole house home performance program. We work with low-income families, and we're in every state, territory in the country.
Weatherization is kind of the forefront of the energy efficiency industry. It's been around since the 70s, and a lot of the technology that is being used today came from the weatherization crews. They would try new things, test new products, test new equipment ideas.
It has developed over the years into a very comprehensive program that looks at energy, that looks at health, and looks at safety, and has done a great deal to give people much more disposable income, so that they can have better lives.
It's really exciting to see how we've sort of evolved from this tiny program where people were borrowing a ladder if they were lucky, to using the most advanced technologies in the world to make people's lives better.
Without the Weatherization Assistance Program, folks would be left to live in an unsafe, unhealthy environment. They'd have very high utility bills. A lot of them would go without food and basic essentials because they'd be paying for their utility costs.
Because we're helping people that are really vulnerable. They're low income. We've gone to clients' homes who have deceased from the heat, waiting for help, and that's not a good feeling. So, I mean, we're talking life or death situations for these people.
The weatherization program has basically transformed the building industry in Alaska. We've come to understand how houses work, how houses work with the families that are living in them, how to make them not only be healthier and more efficient, but to increase the life of the building stock.
I think what's amazing about weatherization hitting 40 years is that it really shows how the program itself is a good idea. It cuts across political boundaries, it cuts across ideological boundaries, and it does what we all want to do as a society, which is help. And anyone who looks at the program recognizes that. This is a program that is there to improve everyone's lives. It's not just the clients, but it's their communities. It's the entire country. We're reducing the national energy burden. And 40 years of program success is remarkable.
What I like about the WEP program is it makes a difference. It is a program that when you walk in, you're going to change the lives of those people that are in that household. And that's a great feeling.
It helps people in a very visceral and very connected way. It helps the people who are learning to do the work. It helps the families who are receiving the work. And it's really creating a workforce development track for folks in the energy industry.
You know, this has been my college. You know, I have learned so much. I have a lot of knowledge. And I appreciate all the people that took the time to spend time with me and walk me through everything I know.
It really transforms the people who work in the industry to understand what the plight of someone who is a low-income person is, especially someone who owns their own home and is struggling to keep it.
I think the home is at the very heart of everyone's success. You need a place to feel safe. You need a place to go back to at the end of the day when you're done doing what you do in the world. And I think it's an amazing thing to be able to improve people's homes, because it really is improving everything about their lives.
I think there's a great future in it. I think we just began.